that you don't expect to see that, or maybe you do, but that's part of the fun of going to Daytona.
Right, you want to be up close to the action, but it's dangerous for everybody.
Yeah. All right, well, let's check in with weather on this Monday morning with Scott Steele. What a quiet start to Monday, Scott.
Oh, wasn't that a pleasant Sunday as well? Susan,
yes.
You think you said it was great. It was like a taste of spring. Tasted so good, and now it's going to be a distant memory because we've got more winter weather coming our way. Hope you all had a terrific weekend, everybody. Check it out. The Storm Team 4 alert in from our friends at the National Weather Service. It's a winter storm watch, and it's Tuesday afternoon and night, so we've got a little time to prepare for this one. And depending on which computer model you look at, this could be a sizable snow. We're going to have to keep a very close eye on the developing computer models over the next, probably 12 to 16 hours or so, and see if they come into a greater agreement. But this winter storm watch affects all of our counties in southeastern Wisconsin, with the exception of two. You folks in Fond du Lac and Dodge County, not under that winter storm watch. You'll see less snow, but everybody else, Sheboygan, Washington, Ozaukee, Milwaukee, Waukesha, also Jefferson, Walworth, Racine, Kenosha counties, we are all in this together Tuesday afternoon and night. And here's the way I see it breaking down at this point. Look for 5 to 7 inches. This will be a heavy, wet snow, a lot of moisture content, the back-breaking kind of snow to shovel, extending all the way from the Ozaukee County Lakeshore around Port Washington, and then south through Milwaukee over to Waukesha, eastern Waukesha County, in this heavy band as well, into most of Walworth, Racine, Kenosha, about 5 to 7 inches, up to the northwest between 3 and 5 inches of snow, with the lesser amounts in Dodge and Fond du Lac counties. We're going to keep a very close eye on that, but right now it is the calm before the storm, and check it out, a beautiful full moon on this Monday as we start wrapping up February, the final week of February across southeastern Wisconsin. Great shot out there. Here are your weather headlines. We'll call it a murky Monday as the clouds just kind of filter the sun a little bit. Snow arriving soon, and get ready for a seasonal stretch. Temperatures outside right now in the teens to near 20 degrees, and you notice there's more mild air down to the south. That'll help feed that moisture northward. Satellite and radar combination showing that storm system developing back off to the west-southwest. It's going to lift in our direction. Check out Future Forecast, our computer model. There is a ton of moisture associated with this one. The exact track of the storm will have a big impact on how much we see. So for today, filtered sun up to a mild 37. Tonight we're down to 28 with increasing clouds. Turns breezy tonight, and tomorrow gets very windy. Snow developing by the afternoon, 2 to 3 inches by the evening commute. And then for tomorrow night, more snow, windy and warm, with temperatures down to near 28. Here comes Milwaukee's one and only 3D HD 7-day planner. I think we see more snow again on Wednesday before things dry out by the end of the week.